Hey everyone, and welcome to Mikoto Nikki. This is I think it qualifies as a horror RPG game, and as to what I read, it's about a guy, who is in love with a girl. I mean, he has a crush on her, and I don't know, seems to be a problem with her. Apparently it's a yandere game, so yeah. Start. This game contains violent and grotesque depictions, so there you know, in case you have a problem with that. This story is a work of fiction and resembles anything as a coincidence. So yeah, you were warned. I don't know yet exactly what's going to happen. I'm probably going to write in the description if it's something worse, something more specific. Mikoto. I like you, Mikoto. Please go out with me. Hello? Huh? Mataro? Are you serious? Okay, Mataro. I know you're not the kind of guy to say something like that as a joke. Well, for now, I guess I'll go out with you? Be good to me, Mataro. Okay, so please be good to me too. Same here. I don't know. You sure are cheerful, Mataro. I love that in a person. Okay. And so I began dating Mikoto, the girl of my dreams. She had a nice face and a nice personality, and she could do anything she wanted. She had both beauty and brains. Naturally, she was popular with guys throughout school. What allowed me to get close to Mikoto was that I was her junior in our club. Mikoto always treated me really nicely. That's not the only reason I fell in love with her, though. I was charmed by her cheery, kind personality, and also her somewhat mysterious aura. But how do I really feel about her? I don't know. I kinda wanna make her happy. Am I going to regret this choice? I think there are like 3 endings, 1 true and 2 bad. So yeah. Alright, come in! It's been ages since I had anyone over to play. I'm gonna stuff you with a ton of food. A ton of food? Sounds great. Go ahead and take it easy. After all, I'm the only one home today. I'm probably going to end up getting a bad ending. Oh, hey, Mataro, remind me. Do you like black tea? I don't know. I like it. Really? That's great. I love peach black tea, and I was hoping you'd like mine. That's not all I have, though. I also have an apple and muscat tea. But I always make my peach tea when I have a special guest over. Oh, that reminds me. Mataro, how late can you stay over? I don't mean that in a strange way or anything, really. I don't know, it's not set in stone. Ah, okay, I can't have you staying too late, though. Your mom will worry. But I don't want you leaving without having eaten dinner. I'm gonna do my best to make it. Should I ask for her parents or no? What are you going to make? It's a secret. You'll have to enjoy it later. Well then, I think it's about time I got started on dinner. Sit back and relax, Mataro. You can watch TV if you're bored. Can I move now? Please? Yes. Okay. We have no items. We have 3 skills. We have the runaway skill. We can dig. We can sniff, sniff. We have no weapon. This is accessory underwear. Okay, I can't save. No fucking way. So I suppose there's a save point. Turn on the TV. There isn't anything particularly interesting on right now. Let's turn it back off. There's not much trash in here. There's a charm affixed to the underside of the table. That's weird. It's kind of creepy, so I pretend I didn't see it. That's weird. Let me check it. Phone? It's an intercom. There doesn't seem to be anything weird about it. There's a calendar. It's a clock. There doesn't seem to be anything weird about it. I guess so. There are teacups arranged in neat rows in the cabinet. I guess this is Mikoto's collection. Dinnerware, various items, various items. That's her room. I offer my save point services throughout the nation. Care to save? Yes. Okay, there's a nightstand with a drawer, Mikoto's bed. Oh no! Let's sniff it. Sniff, sniff. Books and other things. There's a picture on the shelf. In the picture are Mikoto and what appear to be her mother and father. What the hell? She doesn't look very happy. Various books and stationery. There are lots of difficult looking books on the bookshelf. There's a little bit of trash in the trash can, but nothing of note. Oh, okay. It's Mikoto's closet. I can't just go snooping around inside. It's Mikoto's computer. I shouldn't mess with it without her permission. Her shoes? You want to sniff those too? There's another room here. Oh, it's the kitchen. Excuse me, I go check out your house some more. It's locked. Okay, that's it. So, yeah, okay. There are various foodstuffs in the refrigerator. It's a faucet. I don't need any water right now. I'm making the food right now. You just sit back and relax, Mataro. But please, don't wander around too much. Got it. Good. A bunch of pots and kettles are stored inside. Then what do you want me to do? There's like nothing to do. Can't go anywhere. Inside the shoe cupboard, there are several pairs of shoes in neat rows. They're quite dusty. Mikoto is making food for me. I should wait for it to finish. Yeah, whatever. Then what to do? There's nowhere else to go. Save one more time. Sniff, sniff. There's a torn diary scrap. I don't think we should. That was a test at school today. Of course I did as well on it as I do on all the others. I'm a genius, so there's no problem I can't solve. The entry ends here. Upon closer inspection, something is written on the back in small letters. Come to the entrance. You got that? Yeah, why not? So I will save again. Because I will probably die now. Go to the entrance. Does that mean there's another? Inside the shoe cupboard, there's a torn diary scrap. Whether it was cooking, studying, or dressing nicely, Mikoto just loved them all and enjoyed doing them whenever she got the chance. But my wallet... Mikoto was always out of money. Since she didn't have an allowance, her only choice was to get a part-time job. Mikoto has it pretty hard. I sure wish someone would come save me. Eh? What I want? What I want right now is... let's see... Some clothes, a bag, a reference book, a notebook, and some pens. A recipe book. There are just too many things I want. Do I have to remember this? The entry ends here. Upon closer inspection, blah blah blah, do you like black tea? I guess we go check the cups? Or not? There's a teacup here with a few sips taken from the tea inside. The tea has already gone cold. There's some warm peach tea in the teapot. Looking more closely, there's something on the bottom of the teapot. It's torn diary scrap. Somehow I got confessed to again. It's hard being so popular. But, I wonder if he's the type that just wants to go out without taking it seriously. Could he really be the right guy for me? Ah, I want to have a real, meaningful relationship. I can't go out with someone unless I fall in love with them first. I'm not gonna let myself get plagued by any weird guy that comes along. Staying over. I don't know. Go check the bed. Safe. Underneath the bed is torn diary page. I've been thinking. It sure would be nice if I could have a happy life. Having a fantastic relationship, working a great job, spending my time with the happiest family in the world, and I'd play with my kids a ton. Every day would be loads of fun. And at the end of the day, I'd want to get in bed with my wonderful husband. Of course, I don't mean it in a weird way. Okay. There are four guests to wear. These are for... Sorry. Okay, slippers. So are we gonna keep on running around like that for the whole game now? Or what? Oh man, I have some really great news today. See, there's this guy I've kinda had my eye on. His name's Yukimaru. And guess what? He told me he likes me. Mufu, I got confessed to. So because of that, I'm in a totally good mood. There are plenty of guys who say they like me. But they are never the guys who I'd actually like to hear a confession from. It kinda bums me out. I decided to give this little crush of mine a chance to bloom. Though, I wonder if Yukimaru will be able to understand me. A cold stare. A cold stare? Or a picture, I guess. Okay, our name is Mataru, but is our last name... Whatever the name that was now. I think it said something about the names in the readme, but I'm not sure what it said about his name. No? Doesn't seem to be that... a cold stare. Computer? A cold stare? What could a cold stare be? I really thought it would be the picture. A cold stare? What? I'm sorry, I'm a bit slow maybe? Cold stare. It could also be a mirror, but we don't have a bathroom to go into. I clicked everything now. Cold stare. Oh. Or maybe I misread that. No one understands me. Not Dad, not Mom, not my friends. Not one single person understands me. Oh, study. Are you okay? I remember this music, so I hope it stops, yeah. Because if I remember right, this music is copyrighted. Thank you for stopping. Let's check one more note. Study, so books, I guess. You know, I'm trying my best. I really am. But why? Because I want to make Mom and Dad happy. That's what I tell myself. I don't know why I try so hard. It's not like I'm particularly smart. And yet I study, study, study. I'm forced to study, but there's no real point to it. Is she going insane? Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Ah! Okay. If you break it, you're paying for it. Okay, I misclicked. Well, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. Seems like she's crazy. She's probably going to kill me. Fuck. Please don't kill me.